please, we're all in middle school class. We'll be seeing you in middle school.
Smoking mirrors.
That's what I
hear.
That's what I
hear.
What the fluff's going on? What the fluff is this? ATM! ATM, bro. What is this? What just happened there? I don't know what my game broke. Let's go. My game broke right there, but what the fuck? What? Okay. Let's go. Get out, boy. What is this? What's this camera doing?
See it all right here tonight. Well, if you recognize Jackson Ellis, there's a reason. He spent some time in the NBA before coming here.
Yeah.
And Ellis is a guy who has his hands in everything. I think he's worked as a shoe rep in the past. Just a guy who is always around the game of basketball one way or another.
Now, here's Ellis. To Middleton. Here's the pick. Clock at six. Now here's Schrader.
Nope.
Off the mark there with the three.
A long time fan of the team, though. Coach Keller, he's very fair.
Be greedy with it, bro.
Yeah, and he preaches three things, Tim. Discipline, control, and respect. Seems a bit of an old school approach nowadays. But it's a hit with the team and the fans of the Mad Ants.
And we just love Coach Keller. He's great.
Pull that.
Marcus Young for three. Yes. And it's AI picking up the assist.
Solid read from AI. When someone's open, he's good at getting it to them.
Some tough offensive sets. They really want to turn it around. They got to lock in and need a basket just to regain some momentum.
That's not a defensive breakdown. Come on, bro.
Hard to get that shot off with the size difference there. That makes them a really tough individual matchup, especially in the post.
Call me, what?
That's a big challenge.
Ain't one.
Going in there with the big boys, great job.
Hey, is it the big boys table now? Well, look, AI is a name that sounds familiar. It's because he had a dunk that went viral not too long ago. A couple of showstoppers that occurred.
I can't make a free throw to save my freaking life in this game, bro.
Biggest thing on the web.
And that slam from AI, it was right in the face of Corey Harris.
And it's not easy to dunk over Corey Harris like that, believe me. It looks like AI was able to parlay his notoriety for that dunk into a chance here in the G League.
Let's go, baby.
Your whole life.
The height difference there was huge, but he canceled it out with great body control in the air.
That body control right there is essential. If you're giving up a bunch of height on flat ground, then you better be good in the air.
Able to adjust in the air too.
You ain't ooping on us, boy. Get the board. Oh my god. What is this man's arm? I'll shut up. Ooh, switch. I'm on ATM. Get that out, boy. It's my first time having a takeover. I don't know what it does. And one, come on.
He'll look back at some point and laugh at it all. One would hope.
Well, he should be using it as, you know.
Bruh.
AI, he has something that not a lot of other players.
Bruh, what is his free throw on, dude? 65, bro.
Playing overseas, taking a different style of play from his time in China. I think that'll help him make the jump and make him more versatile when he gets to the NBA.
Well, so much of this offense is based on smoke and mirrors. And if you can stop them, you spoil the whole team.
Yeah, but that's a lot easier said than done.
Green beans, smoking on that green bean. Hold on. Green bean, doctor told me to eat my veggies, so I'm smoking on my green beans. Come on, baby.
And it's the swarm ball.
Come on, baby.
Greensboro calls
timeout. Mad Ants. Some reason these gameplays on 2K, the audio is the audio is horrible, bro. The gameplay audio, the game audio itself.
Sheldon Middleton for three. It's rebounded by Young. And it's the Mad Ants with the ball.
Pull green mother fluffing bean. Doctor told me eat my veggies, so I'm smoking on my green beans. Come on. Wow. That was nice.
What incredible timing on the alley-oop.
And he absolutely hammered it down.
What a feat.
That's the play we'll remember if they can put together a little surge to break this game open.
And Brian, really, what a whirlwind the past few days it must have been for AI.
Comes in from China, gets his bearings in LA, and is immediately traded over to Fort Wayne. Hard for any player to be at their best after going through so many changes in such a short span.
And there's a pick. Here's Ellis. That shot off. And Fort Wayne the other way now.
It hasn't been a bad.
Woo!
He's a very strong finisher in the fast break.
And always in control, even at full speed like that.
So impressive.
Now here is Gaines. Started by Young. Three-pointer, Jackson Ellis.
Pass me the ball. Jump.
Randolph in the post. Working on Jones. Randolph misses.
Well, this is why you need good defenders inside contesting shots.
Yeah, making every shot a tough shot, even in tight.
Greensboro again missing. Tatum spent a good amount of time.
Green bean.
You can see it with his approach to the game.
Yeah, a decade in the NBA means so much, and it's something that never leaves you. Trust me, I've been there. And Tatum knows what it takes to succeed at the highest level, and that means as much, if not more, than youth in the game of basketball.
Down low. Middleton, that's good.
A skilled scorer from just about anywhere. Middleton knows he has what it
takes. Oh, coach. Coach.
AI drives in. Baked in off the glass.
They built this lead through a plays.
Coach, only been 13 minutes, 34 points.
Their most consistent performer.
No question about it. He's hit everything he's looked at.
Just give him any bit of space.
Oh, that's defensive breakdown. Thought me,
for
coach. Bum, get off me, bum. Get off me, bum.
AI with the bucket.
Very well done. Confident and composed as always.
I'm trying to get a 40 on him.
Jones a screen. Back to Ellis. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
My man ain't on me. Pull up. Green bean, baby!
They're not letting up, guys.
Come on, baby.
It's safe to say that lead is too big to overcome at this point. Just not enough time on the clock.
Absolutely.
And the foul called on.
I had to reach. Coach, I had to do it. You'll put me on the bench, coach? I'll say, bro, I'm trying to get 40.
Pass to Middleton. Back to Jones. Bishop, guarded by Young. Shot clock at 6. Back to Jones. Sheldon Middleton for 3.
What?
And good.
Man, pulled it up that deep.
As ATM, and he prefers it that way.
He tried explaining the self-proclaimed nickname to me once. Something about needing money? I'm not really sure.
Oh, dude, I gotta make both these for 40.
I
outscored you, definitely.
And I think I'm gonna do the same thing tomorrow night. And the next.
I'm better than you.
Hey, whoa, guys,
I'll punch you in your face, bro. Let's go then.
Hey, man, it's okay. I'm just trying to get under Marcus's skin. It's working.
I'm better than him. Way better than him. He's chump. I was back in freaking Japan, wherever I'm at, China, where I was at.
Two breaded pork tenderloins.
Thanks, Joe.
On the house, Paul.
Thank you, buddy.
What is this?
Breaded pork tenderloins? Come on, bro. This is an Indiana staple. It's also the only sandwich that can double as its own flavor. Besides that thing.
Yeah.
Man, all the big food shows have been gagging to get a piece of this here icon for years. Owner just shoots them off. Old school. Midwest. No desire for celebrity. Only work matters. You need to stop letting Marcus get under your skin, boy. I mean, he's arrogant, but you're so self-conscious. You'll eventually lose. It's gonna affect everything you do in the court, and then you're never gonna get the NBA. We're only having lunch so you can find out how to get out of the city, right?
Look, I'm sorry, man.
Okay,
I only
apologize when absolutely necessary. We need more ambition on this team. So what's it like? You know, like the league?
No different to this. Yeah, players are faster. They can jump higher. Of course, they're the same size. Better hotels. Wanna know how to get in?
Deal with Marcus. Make sure he doesn't mess up my chances with the scouts.
Here's an idea. How about you see Marcus as not a rival, more of a teammate?
Why? He's not going to.
I grew up in Houston. Okay, I was a Rockets fan. Do or die. That was my team. You know, still is deep down. But you, young players, you were brought up in the system. You probably traveled around the country, you know, in camps and tournaments and you'll probably shuffle around by the AAU. You probably never really had a team, right?
Yeah, the Lakers, of course. The Heat.
Yeah, I'm not talking about respect. I'm talking about love. A love that charges you, feeds you, and that is the difference between a player and a legend. Show the mad ants that you're not just passing through. You show them the passion, the appreciation, and I promise you, none of the time you spend here will be wasted.
What's the
What's up?
You're Paul Tatum, right?
Yeah. Look at that, man. You still get recognized. And as you should.
You're AI.
Yeah. Hey.
You guys, both of you guys are like my favorite player on the Mad Ants.
Mad Ants? You a fan?
I'm Zach. Zach Coleman. Guys, it's the Mad Ants! It's the Mad Ants!
Mad Ants!
I told you it was them!
The Mad Ants?
Yeah, man. Are you kidding? I mean, we watch every single game. This season has been so freaking exciting, dude. It's so awesome to know you guys are definitely going all the way.
Whoa, okay, let's just slow it down. It's long season.
You're right, Mr. Tatum. You know, one game at a time, but man. AI, I've seen you be under way worse pressure, and you always come through. When you hit that baseline jumper with 2 seconds left to send it to OT in that tourney game you played, man, legendary. Ice water in your veins.
Thank you, man.
Speaking of which, you guys good? Need a refill? It's on me.
Whoa, so you know about me. You know how I deal.
Honestly, if I can speak honestly.
Sounds like you can.
I grew up in this town my whole life, but I feel like I know this world, man. I know the game. Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, but I consider myself like a social media maven. I know how silly that sounds coming out of my mouth, but I'm serious, dude. Look.
Let me see this, man. Oh, look, you got 50,000 followers? Yo, what did you say you did?
51.4, but everything, dude. Ad campaigns, I boost the social media presence of all these local businesses. Right now, I'm driving people to the Wayne Grove. I'm helping this small coffee shop down by the river. They're outselling even the big guys by the courthouse, dude. But even if they weren't blowing up, I would make sure they were blowing up. But sometimes, it's just great to support a product that you actually believe in.
Yeah.
You know, a coffee refill would be good. I'm really close to this business being big enough to quit this job, but enough about me. What about you guys? I mean, the Mad Ants and you, AI, you guys don't have a social media presence. Nothing comes up.
I mean, you know, I'm a little busy playing basketball. Don't really
I'm
have
not
time
saying that you
else.
Should worry about it, but maybe I should be worried about it, man. Ever since you threw down that sick dunk on Corey Harris in Shanghai, you've been a social media ghost. I mean, do you have a social media manager? Because I could be your social media manager. Or just your regular manager, if you don't have one of those.
You know what? I don't, but thank you, though. Appreciate
hey,
that.
Cool, yeah. Cool. All right. Think about it.
Do I still think about it? Yeah, of course I still think about getting that midseason call to be the 12th man. And I'm always going to think about it. Well, maybe I'll get that one last ride. But you want advice. Be here. Now. Don't worry about what's coming.
Good to Fort Wayne, should pay you back in full.
The coach went Listen, man, you saw them at the diner. Okay, we are kings around here. And yeah, sure, everyone in the NBA is a king too, but here it's different. You know, it's like your family's filling the stands in the high school gym. It's just like a couple of farm boys playing one on one. What do you say to a couple of kings taking on the common folk in a game against the Barn Dog?
Hey! Y'all need two more?
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah? Come on.
It's on, bro.
Come on. What the heck? Oh, what the fluff? Tatum, I didn't know I was guarding you. I thought he was on teams. Give me that board, boy. Tatum, you messed up, bro. You can't guard me. Get back. You messed up. You shouldn't get it when it gets me. Cause Tatum, you ain't guard me, boy. I don't even need this farm boy. It's like, farm boy, don't be shooting this ball. I'm gonna lead us to Brahma screaming. Oh, he got me. He got me. My ninja got me so hard right there. Let's go. Bruh. Really? No, I suck at defense. I suck so hard. I gotta figure out how to get three, dude. Dude, come on, Buzz. Come back, boy. Give me that rock. Bro, get off me. Let's go farm, boy. Yeah. Who's screaming? Let's go! Clutch. Let's go. Green bean. Dang it. Baby,
really need to be there the whole time. Oh, this is so bogus. We already have three road games coming up. Now we got to deal with this.
What's going on?
Directions to the Indiana State Fair. Charity birthday candidate. Coach says we got to take shifts, but we ain't greet. Says we're with the Pacers group. Dude, we got lucky to get near the cheerleading section. They do this every year. Pacers get a choice position between the Ferris wheel and Gravitron. They stick us at the end of the cornrows.
It could be fun. You know, meet with some local fans, make some new ones. All my time in Shanghai, I never left my apartment.
Fairgrounds are nowhere near Shanghai.
No fried chocolate brownies in China.
Hey, who are you? What have you done with AI?
Who are you? What did you do, AI, brother?
State Fair, right, cuz? Isn't this fun? This is so fun. Oh, I'm having the best time. All right, step right up and get your picture taken with the Mad Ants. Right here. Okay. Don't worry, guys. Stay positive. We'll get some takers. Anybody want a picture with the Mad Ants? No? Okay. That's not cool. Okay, be quiet. I think I hear somebody in the corn stalks.
No, it's just a nest of rabbits, Coach. I've been fooled. school twice already.
Rabbits? Really? How'd they find their way out of the maze? Hey, you know what? You're starting to bum me out with that negative attitude. Yeah, I think you gotta look on the bright side. We're all having fun.
Speaking of which, Coach, no one's come out of that maze for like 2 hours. Is there a point we should be like, worried?
Oh, people can get out of there. I mean, I was stuck in there one time for 24, 48 hours. Eventually, I ate my way out of there. You can eat as much corn as you want. That's the cool thing. Hey, maybe that's something we could all do. We could all go in there. It's like a team building exercise, right? Wouldn't that be fun?
No.
Where's Howie and Paul?
I think they went out front to see how much longer until the fair was over.
Until the fair's over? Until the fair's over? Okay, now listen up!
What?
I'm sick and tired of people asking when the fair's gonna be over! We're all here to have fun! I'm having a great time! We should all be having a great time! Sorry. Shouldn't have yelled. Should not have yelled. Hey. Some people. Put your smiles on. Let's get some pictures. Go on, you're up.
Yes, sir.
Sorry I yelled at you.
Oh, okay, they said that there was a deep fried butter booth around here. I don't know where.
Hey, guys, did you, want a picture?
Yes. Oh my god, that'd be so amazing.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Awesome. Here, let's bring it in. Come on.
Yeah, like from over there would be really great.
Oh, just you guys.
Dang.
Yeah, real funny. For the rest of the day.
Oh, kind of like this. If you wear this tomorrow, it'll only be the second most embarrassing thing that happened to you this week.
Really, Coach?
I'm just joking.
Yeah, I didn't go to the bathroom.
Which one are you going in?
Okay, look, I can tell you're a man of uncommon intelligence and savvy, so for you, my best deal, check it out, $3, 4 balls.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, man, get a prize. The girl you're trying to impress here.
Bruh.
You heard him.
Oh.
Impress me.
Uh-oh, the gauntlet is thrown.
You want me to sink some shots, huh?
Mainly I'm just trying to score that stuffed elephant that's hanging on that back wall there.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You sure it's not the green one? I mean, I know it's smaller, but I don't know. Something about those eyes.
Okay. I kind of see it. There's something there. An underdog. Let's get it.
Okay, great. You gotta sink 4 shots in a row twice to get that.
4 shots in a row twice?
If I didn't know any better, I'd say y'all work me from both sides.
The shot clock's ticking.
Let's both shoot. If we shoot together, then she gets a green one. Does that work for you?
In the name of love, here.
Whoa. Go. Am I shooting? I bet she's wet. Watch. Dang.
All right, all right.
One down for the lady.
Bro.
Tough luck.
Not as easy as it looks.
Skip her shot. Wet. What?
Aw, I thought you had that one.
Gentlemen falling behind here.
Not bad. Back to me then.
And the gentleman gets on the board.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
We've got a player here.
Come on.
Ah, tough luck, boss. A nail biter. But in the end, a loss is a loss. Open for another go?
Nah, that's it, man. I know when I'm beat.
You
got a real shot. I'm impressed.
Bruh.
What happened to me? It's my job to make those, man. I must be nervous.
I'm thinking less about the nerves and more about the elbow flare on your release.
Bruh, that was hard, dude. Give me a regular.
I mean, let's just say I'm a firm believer in the fundamentals.
Alright, see, that sounds like... I'm a mad ant. It's the local basketball team in the G League.
Yeah, no, I'm aware of them. I've been to a couple games. I just, yeah, I don't recall reading about how the Ants were signing a player with frayed nerves, though.
Okay, shots fired. Wow, throwing shade at a total stranger on day one. Okay, I see you.
My friends and enemies call me Nikki.
AI, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Whoa, where have you been, Smiler, huh? Playing carnival games?
Yeah, everyone was saying you needed some alone time after Coach cut through your paper-thin skin. Oh, there was.
All right, for your information, gentlemen, you were looking at a man who has just secured a date.
Oh, no! With a carny?
No, not
with you don't want to mess with that, man. They're transients, squatters, and they know how to work the fringes of the law. You can't get rid of them.
Right, I promise, one of these days, you're going to make a joke for laughing at Howie. I promise you. I'm going to shake your hand when you do.
Yeah, I don't think it was a joke.
Yeah, but let's just call it a cautionary tale.
Hey. Zach. It's Zach, right?
Yeah, AI.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Dude.
Good to see you.
So right after you left, I got to thinking, what if I could cut together some clips from some of your sickest plays over the last couple of years and make a sizzle reel? Now, there's not a whole lot online, but I was able to track some down. What do you think?
Oh. Man, where did you find all this?
Man, I just told you, I made it.
Wait, you made this just since we met, at lunch?
Yeah, it doesn't take long. Rip some clips, editing software, add some music, done.
And you can put all this on social media?
I can make this set fire to social media, like crash sites. Maybe not actually do that, you know. I have this problem with overpromising. I'm trying to catch myself when I start to do it. But we're doing pretty good so far, man. 1,500 retweets already.
People are taking notice.
We're gonna make them take notice, dude. You give me a couple days?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Hey, would you like to be my new social media rep?
Full time?
I mean, don't get ahead of yourself. Also, I can't get ahead of myself since I can't really afford full time, so...
Hey, no worries. I'm gonna be working all the time anyway.
All right, well, come to the game tomorrow then.
I will be there, and maybe try and hit some stuff to help me diversify the reel, like assists. Maybe a triple-double?
Who's this girl?
All right, baby.
Hey,
come to the corn maze with me. Yeah, I hear it's a totally different experience if you go through the exit and the corn's kind of looking away from you.
It's very, very awesome. Come on.
Tay-Tay, you come too. You can come.
You did not just call me Tay-Tay.
Okay, so that carnival game should have gave me a shot meter, because this freaking right stick was bullcrap. Oh, what is this? Team's looking at me.